Got here, going through a storm drain axis right here on Michigan, 380 North Michigan, Pasadena. Cross street is Maple. So, to give a visual of the street, this is the storm drain here. Light pole, empty lot. I don't know if you could see the address, but it's Michigan and Maple here. I'm gonna have my guy get in, and we're gonna document every inch of this storm drain. Once you get it to the tip of storm drain, I gotta zero it out, okay? Right now, I'm gonna get it to the entrance of the storm drain. Think it flipped.
Yeah.
Right there. Okay, let me get a, hold on, let me zero it out. Okay, now we're zeroed out. Go ahead and run it in slowly. We're at a foot, 2 feet, that's it. Right there, stop. It's 3 feet long. Go in, drop in a little bit. It's gonna drop into a bigger empty space. So back, okay, there you go. Back it up. Let's back it up. So that's in. They say storm drain's 3 feet long. Right there, now go back in, slowly. Right there, a little bit more. That's 3 feet. Goes into the bigger cavity. Maybe like catch basin or just a bigger, I don't know, 30-inch drain. Yeah. So let's back it up. The manhole to the storm drain is just right here, literally inches away, feet away. That's the storm drain cover right there.
Flip it around.
I'm County Pest Control Department. And I'm here, 380.
North Michigan, Pasadena. Storm drain from this point. From this point on, it's only 3 feet long. 3 feet long. It's shut her down.